Hi, Dad. Boring stuff, just practicing. Turn on your mic. Hi, Hayden. Kay. And Lyndon. Hi, Lyndon. Thank you.
I think my mic's on.
It is. Working.
My TV keeps reading me my comments.
No, it's kind of creepy.
There. I had to shut the setting off that makes the TV read the comments out.
Sam fixed Tulsa's TV.
Oh yeah, I forgot about it. Like a 5 second delay. This guy here is pretty fast.
Thank you.
This guy is also German, so he's kind of, he's on home turf. Ooh. Little squirrely out of the corner. It's so loud. Every so often you hear flick, flick. Not doing nothing. Nothing like a good nose blow on the live stream.
Sorry.
Have to get myself a private office. Soundproof it. Holy Greg, this guy just did a lap. Oh, that's a pit lap. Out lap, minute 57. I'm doing it in like 204, so 25 laps here. I think this might be a race where I get lapped by a few people.
Thank you.
Can I have one? Dr. Hash. Go, buddy. This guy came second, I think, in race number one? Second or third? Third, that's right, yeah, Subaru finished third. Whoa, what the heck was that? That was quite the lag jump. See, I'm too nervous to get up on that green stuff, because that's almost like if my tire just even breaks the edge of the pavement, it sends me spinning. That's part of the reason why I'm slower than everybody, because I don't get up on curbs as much and not quite as aggressive. Thanks, guys. Boys were saying, we have faith in you, Dad. Comment. I have to keep my phone sitting here beside me so that I can see the comments, because I don't put them on the screen because it takes up like a third of my screen. So he just set a lap time of 1:58 and be real. Set the fastest lap at 157.072. Whoa, that was unfortunate to see. And then he loses it again, trying to come back on. I hate when that happens. Yeah. Say he's taking a little break, flicking the lighter a couple times. So this guy's probably learning the track just as much as I am. Or I don't know what he's doing. Fuel burner, maybe? So it is official, we just don't know when, but there is rain coming to the game. I seen footage of it today on two different YouTube channels. Key25 was one of them, and Hammer Studios Gaming. Shout out to those two. They had footage from the Nürburgring World Tour event, and they're racing on Red Bull Ring. There was racing on Red Bull Ring with rain. And there's a new track coming, a road version of Sardinia, I think it is, with like five different variations. Or three layouts, but two of them are in two directions. Forward and reverse, obviously. Gonna watch the rest of this lap and then go do some more practice. And I was hoping to see a full lap with a time. Well, I can compare my time to the two lap times that were already set. The fastest and Dr. Hash's time of 1:58, and that puts me at 6 seconds behind them over the course of 25 laps. A minute and a half. I'll be a minute and a half behind by the end of the lap. The Group 3 WRX isn't all-wheel drive. It's front rear. I'm pretty sure every Group 3 car is rear-wheel drive. It's just some of them are front-engine and some of them are mid-engine. Yeah, really. Booga booga, let's go do some struggling of my own. I can't remember what strategy I was supposed to go with. I was supposed to start on mediums or hards. You hope I win. Yeah, okay. I hope so too, but everyone else in the race would have to fall asleep at some point. I am far outclassed. That apex. Mm-hmm.
I'd be alright. I'd be happy with 9. Considering last race, there's, I think, 13 people in a race. There was 13 people in last race. And one guy, his start got screwed up, so he didn't get to race. Another guy didn't finish, so that left 11 people. And I finished last. I finished in 11th, and I got lapped by 8 guys. Surprisingly, I'm not in last in the standings. I can't be shifted into third there. I got 9 points, I think, and one other fella got 5 points. And then the guy that didn't get to race got 0. And there's one of the participants put up $100 of his own money as like a sponsorship, a prize for winning the championship, the cup. Standings.
Yeah.
Yes, that's the best sound effects ever. People clearing their sinus cavities out.
This is for a while. Better. I'm gonna get rear-ended. Oh, come on. I was about to say, I'm gonna get rear-ended in that corner if I break up my pylons. That little slide only cost me 1.8 seconds. That was in third. Thought I was in second. Oh, yeah. Pooched it.
Where are you going?
Six laps in, scrolling up big time now. a sign of things to come. Definitely causing an incident. I don't know if you guys seen yesterday's video, but I did a couple daily races, and by the end of the video, I tanked my DR to a low D, and so I stopped the live stream, and then I did a couple of races, ended up doing a couple more races after that. I wish I had been live streaming those, because I finished like second or third in, or like one and the other. Had a couple good races anyways. I brought my DR back up to like mid C. But unfortunately I was getting a little embarrassed of doing terrible, so I stopped live streaming, and then of course I end up doing good when no one's watching, so it's almost like it didn't happen. try and be quick so I can get back on the track. Actually, I'm going to walk, spectate this guy for a minute. See how he's doing. I might not do too bad. If I can do a consistent, like, 2 minutes and three, 2 minutes, two, like between 2 minutes, two, 2 minutes, 4 seconds. If I can do that for like 20, for the whole 25 laps, I should finish okay. I mean, that's what, 4 seconds slower than the fastest guys. So, second. Yeah. I might get lapped by first place, first and second, at that rate, but maybe not eight people. It all depends on how many times I wreck and whatever, what my slow laps are. But like I said, if I can keep it consistent, keep my laps like under 2 minutes and 5 seconds, I might not finish last. I don't want to make, don't really want to make any solid predictions because man makes plans and God laughs. Can never know the outcome of a race for sure until it's over. That's why it's called racing and not winning. If enough people join this room, I might fire off a quick practice race, but for right now, I'm just gonna test my tire strategy, because I forget what it was that I was advised on. I was supposed to start on hards, I think, and go I don't even remember. Have to talk to my buddy again tonight. I'll write it down just to make sure I don't forget. Take my stomach pill. BRB, gotta go use the facilities. Hey boys, are you still watching? I need light right now.
So I can get a bag of shavings. That's why I was saying didn't want to buy milk but had to.
See you in the morning.
Love you.
Love you too. Let them keep my black one. I think it's emptier than this. Hayden and Lyndon, I guess you guys aren't watching anymore. Well, I guess it's 10:30. Never mind. Hey.
We don't have that anymore.
We don't have that one. Save you from asking me again. I think I'm supposed to start on hard. Yeah. So I'm gonna start on hard. I'm gonna go fuel save for maybe 's still running, eh? I know what I do. Do that. Did it again. Oh, my goodness.
Ooh, big slide. I can not switch it.
To the frigging screen. Looked away for a second and screwed my task up again. There's like, what, another 3 laps worth of time wasted. Thank you. rig, I didn't even realize someone was behind me. I didn't mean to screw you up, buddy.
viewers. Oh, that's what happens when you look away from your screen. Goodbye, buddy. I know he's way faster than me, so I'm not gonna catch him. With him in front of me, it's not gonna affect my test.
just noticed I have one other viewer. Thank you, you're a legend. Oh, especially for sticking around through this poor display of reason. Thank you. gotta stay just enough on the curb there. Oh. I didn't know I should have killed that before the lap was over. Frig. Oh. Here comes the legendary crash. They're doing well for however many laps, and then major botch. Wow. Oh, this guy's behind me again. Go, go, go. I'll keep short shifting, I'll try and get to the 15.
because the more laps I do this way, or with the hard tires, the better my mediums will be come the end of the race. Starting to get ugly, but I think my corners have been ugly right from the start. And I think the resistance band in my wheel is breaking again. Oh, let's see, that's ugly. Way too far to the inside. See, sometimes I wonder if my understeer is because, like, am I over steering the car? Thank you.
mediums. What? Ten lives. I don't want to overfuel.
Close.
test is going all right. Hope we get passed by the swordsman again. Still behind me. Oh, yep. Test ruined. Yep, yep. Drift the corner like a doughhead. Swords and come on, you're killing me. Holy freak. I fluked and hit that 2 minute lap. At best, I'm like 202, 203. And now he shuts down at 155. That's a big old punch in the confidence. I should have killed it before I crossed the line. Anyway. I got a piece of shit red lap. Yeah, 22 laps in, I'm getting frustrated. Thank you.
get it right, I get it wrong. Interesting for that in the game. Oh, just in third. Oh, my viewer left. Cause I am boring. I am boring. Thank you. Oh. DRB. Watch somebody fast do some laps now. I'm actually gonna take my car out of the pits. Probably didn't get distracted reading that novel I just sent.
catch me on like lap 17. He's not even using his cars, the car he's supposed to. That noise. What did Be Real say? Me too, I don't plan on pushing too hard this time around. So he expects to be loud. Driving past American. I'd have to go look at the driver list again. This will be kind of curious to see. Oh yeah, look, he's doing 158s in the Jag. See, I knew the Jag would be quick in the hands of the right driver. I just am not the right driver. I should be paying attention to
to his input, his controls and stuff. What's that livery? I wonder what the CNF error means. Somebody's getting abducted by an alien. Oh, he's got 5 bolts on the race car. Doesn't really matter, right? They still change the tires just as quick. Doesn't matter if you got center locks or 4 bolts, 5 bolts. I just like putting center locks on my race cars. Every one of my Group 3, Group 4 cars have center locks. Maybe not every single one, but Group 3 cars, for the most part, I stick with center locks, even though there's lots of other wheels that look better. More pure. How does Turbo Yoda say it? More pure. More pure. My Australian accent's not the best. Personalized, it's got his sword on him. Oh shoot. Thank you. Holy frig, 150. Oh, that was a pit lap. 34 to 83. He's going down to first to get slowed down for that, but then he kicks it back up to second. So this is good. If I watch a couple full laps of his, I can just go back on my live stream and do some crap, like watch it. Study the tape. Like they do in boxing, huh? Watch the other guy fight. Pylon, it's your side down there. Just before the end of the curve. was close. Especially turn one and turn four, I think drop into first, then back to second helps settle the jag. What? Frig, it's almost time for another coffee. Sucks though. I don't like adjusting stuff in mid race because it jumps all over the place and takes my attention away. And I'm back. Yeah, only on Red Bull Ring as far as we know. That's as far as we've seen anyways. When the update comes, we don't know how many tracks it's going to be on. But everybody had to figure rain was coming sooner or later because you had the wet tire selection. Be a lot of rain lobbies.
steer in your car. Do their thing, then I can try and copy it. But it never works out. Looking at comments on the friggin' screen instead of the road. Oh well, at least there's enough of a delay on my live stream that I can turn my head to the left, look at my phone, and watch myself wipe out again. If I can get used to it though, it will save my front tires and I'll be able to steer a couple laps longer. Great, forgot what corner that was. Started that curve on the left and making the turn tighter than I can. Like, he might have been on softer tires too, though. The back tires off, sliding it. Okay, I think I might be able to brake at the start of that curve. Back brakes. I'm gonna have to go with at least zero.
Yeah. If I can, well, keep my lap times to like 203, 204, or get my laps down to 2 minutes, that would be awesome. I'd be happy with that, but racing slow's been doing 155. Seconds per lap. That's like 2 minutes and 5 seconds by the end of the race. So I'd be getting lapped by first place for sure. And I guarantee I'm not going to be able to hold it at 203 through the whole race. You never do your fastest laps throughout the race, or well, I don't. Some people do. So I predict I'm going to get lapped by 3 people. Not that I have low confidence, I know the truth. I'm being realistic. I know I'm gonna have a good race, and I'm gonna have fun, but I also know that I'm not gonna win. There's guys in the room that are way faster than me. This guy's in the race, I'm definitely finishing ahead of him. Not to be mean, but his best lap time I can see visible is 2:15.8. And he's on super softs. This is just practice for tomorrow's actual event. The race tomorrow is at 11:30 New York time. But there's people in the race from all over the world. Like last week, Dr. Hash from Germany. By the end of the race and the interviews, it was 8 a.m. for him. It was 3 here for me.
New York time is 1 hour earlier than here, so 3 here would have been 2 in New York time. He's gonna make the rest of this lap with the view he has. He might. He's pretty low. I'm gonna get a closer look at him. And he's not even really short shifting to save it. Well, he's just around the corner of the pit lane now. He's alright. You taking the pits, bud? No. Okay. We're definitely seeing a 50 mile an hour lap here. I don't know, I can't see his fuel map to know exactly what he's got left for laps, but looking at his fuel gauge, his fuel is down to a speck, and he's revving her out, and his fuel light has been flashing since like the middle of last lap, and I didn't think he was going to finish that lap. Yeah, he might have, I don't know. His fuel map thing might say he has like 0.9 of a lap or one lap left. There he goes. Foot to the floor. That's weird. How come he doesn't have a time for lap 17? Or is that... that's probably... when I started spectating, maybe? And so I wouldn't have gotten, I don't know. I have no idea what I was trying to say there. I was gonna say I wouldn't have gotten his time for that lap, the lap that I joined in spectating, but I can see from 8 to 12. Oh, look, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 17, 16, 15, 16, what? So I'm not the only one seeing that lap list there, eh? 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 17, 16, 15, 16, 17. And he just skipped pit lane again. Where are you going? Because he must be trying to see how long it takes to do a lap at 50 mile an hour. I hope he actually goes the full lap and doesn't quit. giver, buddy. I want to see how long life takes. You had to let off? I would have tried to take that full speed. Kick her up into third gear going downhill. You'll get to 51, 52 mile an hour. Actually, I think I've had my car out of fuel going like 55. Feel like should I tell him where the pit is, or does he know, or did he miss it because he doesn't know where it is? Oh, I forgot it's after 12, so I can do a few laps and get my bonus car, my daily workout. Oh shit, but I can't exit out of this lobby because people are practicing. Well, I guess there's only like two dudes here. I could bail on them for a minute and come back. Turn! Ah. It takes 3 minutes and 52 seconds to do a lap at 50 miles an hour anyways. I'm not sure if he knows where pit lane is or what he's doing. Or maybe he's just got this game paused and his
auto drive is just cruising them around. That's all you can do, I'm gonna kick him from the room. You can go find someone else's room to do this stupid shit in. Holy freak, I just heard how bad that sounded. My microphone is like really sensitive. It's just a cheap cell phone headset. Sounds like I was doing a big old ripper. Who's the class here? One hoax? I should tell them refuel or kick. Oh wait, if he passes pit lane this time, then it's refuel or kick. Kick rocks, dude. Holy frig, I'm coughing so much off this cigarette, I might just get rid of my mic for a bit. Or I could do the healthy thing and quit smoking, like normal people would do. It's hard to quit something you've been doing for 25 years though. Thank you. Because you know what I think that guy's doing is just... He paused his game and went and jerked off somewhere and... letting the computer get his mileage for him. My liquid crack, that's all the crack I need is coffee. Big can of coffee, bottle of whitener, cream or milk or something. A bag of sweetener, cause I'm diabetic. Frank's not in our race, but I got lots of room. It's not like I need to be kicking people. That guy, the Viper, yeah, I was gonna kick him, but I forgot. And now he's gone, so... problem took care of itself. I think I'm already friends with Charles now. So, I doubt anyone's listening, but if anyone does catch this part, I am soon going to be setting up on Twitch. I have someone willing to help me out. They're gonna talk me through the whole setup procedure and everything, plus they're going to add my channel to their autoplay list and show me how to set up an autoplay list of my own, because I'm hoping to make this live streaming or uploading video thing a source of income at some point. But $4,000 a year isn't much. That's what Erius makes, or has made to this point, I guess. According to the video that he uploaded today, showed stats. He's been monetized for just under a year, and he made like 4,000 American dollars total. But he's got 12,500 viewers, or subscribers, I mean. And I think he's got a little over 1 million views in total. I think I have like 25 views in total. No, I got one video that's got 18 views, one or two that have 6 and 5. But I might have 35 views. I've only been streaming for a little over a week, maybe. And I haven't streamed. There was a few days where I didn't do anything because I was sick. My ulcer was acting up.